Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. A country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Imrita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me. of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
like I might be able to escape from the top of that tower. How can I get out there?
I saw it!
His body just split in two. Oh God!
You wanted to kill me from the start.
With the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
Shishta kunabasha on bosh. journey was not an enjoyable one. During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifta remained. An ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
奴ら俺たちをどうする気だ。何もかも奪われちまった。
通の力ある場合、その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな社に戻るがよい。
自分だけってことか。
ここまで賊が、もうこの村は終わり。
獣の使い方くらいあの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。
敵はてめえで見極めねえと。
技の終わり、すなわち斬新にて気を整えるべし。さすれば心静まり、再び気力充実せん。
確かこの森の小屋に、あれで一瞬報いてやる。
その力、果たして宇宙に募集するか。
小玉はあるべきところへ。
小屋にある弓を使えば。
て重さだ。これじゃまともに動けねえ。
昔からただ呼ぶまがまがしき木、誰に飲まれてはならぬ。
あたしらには手を出さないって言ったじゃないか。
なる斬新なさば周囲の気は共鳴し常世を打ち払う力となる。
Yeah. の異国の船で何が起こっているんだ。
やる。 雲の時を経、器に宿りし神が魂、うつしおにありて、いずこをさまよう。